program.
Thank you.
building was designed by Mutiso Ministers and Directors in the work to access closely with the project manager, the State Department of Public Works. The building has been built by Thailand University together with the and the Bunge Tower is a 30-story building. It has under this man, this 40-acre area, the square part of the building, we have accommodated 36 committee rooms. In the tower itself, we have accommodated a total of 351 and these engine offices.
Okay.
On the 23rd floor, we have restaurants, and then we have a gym. Third floor, a health club.
A gym in the basement of the other.
Now we are on the 24th floor. My Excellency, the design of this project was inspired by the programs of Kenya, the shield, as the guiding, as the most inspiring concept of the building. So we took the shield. The shield is a symbol of action, of freedom, as well as a symbol of the direction of the intention. We used it to design the building. The floor of the shield is a demand.
So there will be other
the shelves.
Shelves,
yeah. In fact, we're going to welcome you.